The dire warnings of Einstein gave about his understanding of the threat of nuclear weapons. Albert Einstein, the famous scientist, renowned for his brilliance in theoretical physics, also possessed profound insights into human nature. His concerns about the future of humanity stemmed from his understanding of the devastating power of nuclear weapons. This essay explores Einstein's warnings about the dangers of nuclear weaponry, particularly the hydrogen bomb, and their implications for humanity. Nuclear weapons are destructive devices that harness the energy released from splitting or combining atomic nuclei. The two primary types are atomic bombs and hydrogen bombs. Atomic bombs, such as those dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during World War II, utilize nuclear fission to release energy. In contrast, hydrogen bombs, also known as thermonuclear devices, combine nuclear fission with fusion to produce even greater destructive power. Albert Einstein, despite his pivotal role in advocating for the development of atomic weapons during World War II, later expressed regret and warned against the proliferation of nuclear arms. He foresaw the catastrophic consequences of the hydrogen bomb, believing it posed an existential threat to humanity. Einstein's fears were echoed in the Russell Einstein Manifesto, a collaborative effort with philosopher Bertrand Russell, which urged governments to prioritize peace over war. The detonation of the Tsar Bomba by the Soviet Union in 1961, with its staggering destructive force, underscored the escalating arms race between superpowers. Despite Einstein's warnings and the efforts of peace activists, the development and testing of nuclear weapons persisted, heightening global tensions and increasing the risk of nuclear conflict. Although the Cold War has ended, the threat of nuclear warfare persists. Einstein's admonitions about the perilous nature of nuclear weapons remain relevant in the contemporary geopolitical landscape. The international community must heed his wisdom and work towards disarmament to ensure the survival of humanity. Albert Einstein's prescient warnings about the dangers of nuclear weapons, particularly the hydrogen bomb, continue to resonate in today's world. As we reflect on his insights, we must strive for a future free from the specter of nuclear annihilation by prioritizing peace, diplomacy, and global cooperation.